The next skate, Robert Czigoszczyk, Poland.
Next to go from Poland. Man who was seventh in his qualifying group. He's been in these European championships now since 1993. Missed a few years, but this is his sixth competition, 26 years old, from Gdansk. This is Robert Czigoszczyk with music entitled Tango Jealousy. Footed on the landing and a turn before the double toe. So deductions there on that triple axel combination. Second jump will be the Lutz. No problem there, clean as a whistle. Good comeback.
Now you watch him sell this program. Fabulous step sequence. Better. Better and better each year. I've never seen him sell a program as well as that. Pity about the combination, but what a good improvisation that was, and that step sequence was something to savor. Be one of the moments of the night, whatever Yagodin and Plushenko do. Yes, he's not a shy man, is he?
No.
No, very, very entertaining. And remember, there are two marks here awarded. And that second set of marks should be very, very high indeed. Let's hope so. Because there's a lot of thought gone into the choreography and a lot of his own flair in there as well, I should imagine. Here's a look at that combination. Triple axel, you can see he lands on 2 feet, puts a three turn in between, scrambles a double toe out. That was important. And now the Lutz, plenty of speed going into this, a good outside edge on the way in. Not getting quite as much height as he normally does on the jumps this evening. But then it's a case of light the blue touch paper and retreat quickly. Watch him go. That's great.
Very few in the world can rival this. And he knew it was good and sold it fabulously. A double axel at the end. Here's a cake.
Yeah. That was a good all-round package. Such a pity he didn't get the combination out. But it could have been a lot worse. That's a happy team.
11th last year, so he'll be looking for a place in the top 10. I would think he'll be either first or second. Vidra, I remember, leads at the moment. But will that second mark, the presentation mark, take him above him?
4-3, 4-6, 4-6.
Not quite, is the answer.
4-5, 4-7.
See from our computer readout, he is in second place. Vidrai still holds that lead.
4-6. Thank you.
So the second mark, better, but not enough. That first mark held him back. Couple had him in first place. I'd have had it very close. But second is where he is, as we move now to midway through this third group.